Designed to stem a drop in passenger levels, the 64-seater Feltams were placed in service by both the London United Tramways and the Metropolitan Electric Tramways, displacing many older veterans. Such as LUT No. 58, which is seen entering Fulwell Depot Yard for the last time.